right there, Jack. Fastest lap of the race goes to Mitch Evans that last time around. He's right underneath the rear wing of the DS to Cheetah of Vern. Vern knows he's there. Evans thinks about the dummy. Vern is going to hold on. Lotter in it's Buemi. But out of the final corner, there's the checkered flag. Evans in second place. Defended, and that's going to allow the other BMW, Antonio Vizzolotto, to get in the fight. Out tries to shut him out of the way, and through goes Mitch Evans. And Acosta thinks about the attack. There goes Evans.
That was a late move by Sims to defend.
And he's got through. Evans is through. Up into second place now.
Bert.
Second place for Mitch Evans. Fires himself into championship contention.
Almost there. He's got to go for it.
Evans is through. Evans is in the lead of the race.
Final lap. Final lap. Let's go for it.
Mitch Evans through the final corner to win the Rome E-Prix for Jaguar.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much for the hard work. You guys are awesome. Thank you.